This is how you do dips correctly. Many people move their elbows outward while doing dips. This movement should be avoided because it puts too much stress on the elbows and hardly involves the chest during the repetitions. Instead, move your elbows backward and also make sure your wrist is perpendicular to the dip bar to avoid wrist injuries. Additionally, make sure that you move your arms only to a 90-degree angle to avoid shoulder injuries. Now there's nothing stopping you from doing clean dips.